Well, as you would know, and many people in South Africa, Robert Mugabe and ZANU-PF were collaborators and partners of the African National Congress, but also Free Zimbabwe, led by President Mugabe, was a refuge for our cadres and particularly for Mkhonto we Sizwe. So we always had solidarity with South Africa and its struggle against apartheid, and we will remember that contribution to our struggle for freedom and the fact that once we were free, Zimbabwe continued to be a close friend. So as we express our sympathies, as we share our prayers in support of the family, as well as the people and government of Zimbabwe, we remember that particular role of President Mugabe.